We're still trying to get more details on a boat fire along Buffalo's waterfront. That boat went up in flames last night right near Canalside downtown. Witnesses say it looked like those on board were trying to dock the boat when something went wrong. There are no reports of any injuries. The cause of this fire is still under investigation.